One day, Animal Spirit wanted to create an animal to play with. Animal Spirit decided to create a duck. After Animal Spirit was done creating duck, they went to the park and played together. After they were going to leave, they both saw an animal about to fall off a tree. Animal Spirit told Duck to go and save the animal. Duck told Animal Spirit that he doesn't know how to save animals. Duck thought he wouldn't reach up the tree to save the animal. He tried so hard and he did it. Animal Spirit was so happy that he got his magic wand and let Duck be in the water. Duck was so glad that he was in the water, and he lived happily ever after. The end.